always chalk your cue. If you don't chalk your cue, you're getting no grip on the cue ball. So it's no good if you want to play side or screw shots. So this is my new cue. I'm going to chalk it. And the reason you chalk the cue, chalk the tip, I should say, is to get grip. So when you are playing with extreme side or low on the cue ball, it's not going to send the cue ball all over the place. So there you go, screw back, nice bit of side.